Hello, everybody. My name is Joseph Leslie. I'm 19 years old, and my partner is Naomi Shirley, and she is 18 years old. We are both freshmen at the University of Mobile, and for a class assignment, we decided to give you a little brief tour of our university, show you where some things are in case if you're new as well and you might want to see it. So, come along with us. Hello, and welcome to the University of Mobile. My name is Joseph Leslie, and I will be your host on this trip through very cringy quality. And when you enter the Weaver Hall, you will be first greeted by a very large globe. And then on the left, you will have the financial aid, which is where you can go where you have any questions about the money side of the university. Across from financial aid on the right side in the Weaver Hall, you will find the business services, and right across from it, the president's office. Now, I do not recommend you walk right in, but you can try to contact him and set appointments with him. All right, and this is the student help desk. Here you can get all your questions answered.
With a very pretty lounge.
And now when you enter the University of Mobile, on the left you'll see there's a building we did not walk into. And this is Martin Hall, or in other words, the ASOTA building, Alabama School of Theatrical Arts. And in this building there will be band, musical theater, performing, playing, whatever you can put into that artistic category over there. Right, we have J.L. Bensoul Library. Over here we have some student offices to help you with living on campus, and we also have the library where you can check out books, buy books online, or even borrow books from them with some personal confrontation with the librarians here at University of Mobile. Now behind the Weaver Hall, we have the Student Success Center, who Nick will help explain this for me so that I don't have to go through the stress of trying to flesh it all out, because trust me, they have a lot to give.
All right, tell us a bit about the Student Success Center.
All right, hello everyone. My name is Nicholas Knight, and I'm a work study here for Student Success. So Student Success is composed of different departments. We have Career Services and Lawrence E. Mason. And also with Student Success Center, we have tutoring. And so if you are lacking in any course, if you need help with revising a paper, we have tutors here set up for you. And also the Student Success Center is partnered with the Registrar's Office. Y'all, the Student Success Center is the best important place on campus.
And y'all do all this stuff for free, right?
Yes, all for free.
Awesome. Thank you, man.
All right, you're very welcome.
And right across from the Student Success Center that we were just at, there's the Registrar's Office, but it was closed. Far out across from the other buildings, we have what some people refer to as the Trinity, being Garner Hall, Farmer Hall, and Ben May. Now, though Ben May might not be the most important building to everyone, it is the larger building of these, and it does have a lot of your science and art classes that you will be taking. Here's a nice little view of some of the dorms, and go ahead and feast your eyes. And then right beside the dorms we have Ram Hall, which is, and inside of it there is a large area for performances, which there haven't been too many right now with. The cafeteria is in here as well. And in the cafeteria they serve great food that you can come get almost at any time. And you can swipe with your student card to pay for it if you have money on it, and vouchers, which is amazing, right? When you go further down right, we have sports centers where you try to go play for the school. One of these is the basketball, and then out to the side you can see the pool. Now there are more sports that UM provides that we have not listed. We just didn't go much further than that and dive much deeper into it.
Wear a mask. Now put on your mask. Period. Hold on, because it says wear a mask. I'm waiting for it to come up again.
Oh.
Wash hands. Whatever. You'll just edit all this out. Wear a mask. There we go.
Thank you for watching.